MPC called for immediate resolution on slay of freelance journalist. Manila, Philippines. The National Press Club of the Philippines, NPC, on Sunday called for the immediate resolution of the death of a freelance account executive and journalist who was shot dead in Quezon City. Account executive Adam Morelia, who is a member of the NPC, was gunned down by still unidentified men riding a motorcycle along Marcelino Street in Barangay Village. Police cleared on June 6. Read, the National Press Club of the Philippines is condemning the murder of yet another of its active members, Mr. Adam Morelia, who was shot right and died on the spot last June 6, 2019, near his house in Barangay Village, Holy Spirit, Quezon City, the NPC said in a statement. According to NPC, Morelia went outside their residence to buy something at the store when the suspect approached him and shot him at close range. As he was not carrying anything to identify him, his family thought he had gone missing. While the police initially reported the shooting to death of an unidentified male person, his family the next day found him at a local morgue, the NPC said. The NPC said Morelia is their third member to be killed over the last 5 years, citing Rubalita, Ruby, Garcia and Joaquin, John, 3 and 2 were also gunned down in 2014 and 2017, respectively. Compared to Garcia and 3 and 2 earned the ire of local personalities as a result of their job as journalists. NPC colleagues know that as account executive for various media entities, Morelia's main focus is about the good news, the NPC said. But his killing comes both as a shock and a surprise for its seeming lack of compelling reason, the NPC added. Due to this, NPC called for the Presidential Task Force on Media Security, FOM, to solve the case and urged possible witnesses to step forward to help in the resolution of Morelia's death. Whatever is the motive behind his killing, the NPC is calling on the authorities, specifically, the Presidential Task Force on Media Security, for the immediate resolution of Morelia's case. We also call on those who have critical information to step forward, the NPC said. Everybody's help and cooperation is needed if this senseless act of violence in the ranks of the Philippine media is to stop, it added. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.